I'm going to show you how to do the mashed potato. The mashed potato actually comes from Charleston. So you're going to start by swiveling your heels out and in, away from each other. That's how you get the swiveling action. The next part of it is touching out with your right foot, and then swing it in and step next to the left. Touch out with your right, touch feet together. And now you put that together, you have one foot doing the swivel, and one foot doing the touches out and in. So it's just like you're stomping, smashing, mashing, and then of course you get the arms involved.